a great club because we cater for all abilities, from complete beginners to our performance squad athletes who train for years and get additional coaching and training from a dedicated coach. We have 7 sessions each week. We've got 2 coach swim sessions, a longer run session on a Monday night to take in all the sights of Edinburgh, a coached interval session on a Thursday, and then 2 cycle sessions which we go out into the countryside around Edinburgh. And then on Friday evenings we have a spinning session, which is great fun in the winter because it's the only opportunity to be warm. So for us, the triathlon season runs throughout our summer holidays, so small groups of people tend to get together, organise their own transport and head to races themselves. But the first race of the triathlon season is traditionally Trinent Triathlon, which is run by the club. So everyone gets involved, gets mucked in, and we organise a race for 150 competitors, which is great, everyone loves it. And this year we've sold out in record time of only a month with entries being open. Then we've got this year training camp, which is a new thing to the UTRI calendar. We're going down to the Scottish Borders for a weekend. We're going to head off on Friday afternoon after uni. We're going to do some swimming, some cycling and running in beautiful surroundings, and hopefully some sunshine as well. So the best thing about our club's probably our coach Linda, who is really enthusiastic, pushes everyone as hard as she can, but also starts all our swim sessions with the shout, "Get your kit off."